A sultan sat on his oriental mat in his harem in Baghdad, Persia. He took one sip of his coffee just a drip, and he said to his servant, curse ya, curse ya, curse ya, curse ya. That's the worst cup of coffee in Persia. 'Cause all I want is a proper cup of coffee made in a proper copper coffee pot. I may be off my dot, but I want a cup of coffee in a proper copper pot. Iron coffee pots and tin coffee pots, they're no use to me. If I can't have a proper cup of coffee in a proper copper coffee pot, I'll have a cup of tea. In days of old, when nights were bold and whiskey was much cheaper, Dick Turpin rode to a coffee shop and showed his pistols to the keeper. He said, stand and deliver, can't you see I'm all a-quiver? 'Cause all I want is a proper cup of coffee made in a proper copper coffee pot. I may be off my dot, but I want a cup of coffee in a proper copper pot. Iron coffee pots and tin coffee pots, they're no use to me. If I can't have a proper cup of coffee in a proper copper coffee pot, I'll have a cup of tea. When Bonaparte found that he was in the cart and he'd lost that Waterloo fight, he gave his sword to Wellington the Lord and he said, you British do fight. Now you've won Waterloo, sir, what shall I drink with you, sir? 'Cause all I want is a proper cup of coffee made in a proper copper coffee pot. I may be off my dot, but I want a cup of coffee from a proper copper pot. Iron coffee pots and tin coffee pots, they're no use to me. If I can't have a proper cup of coffee in a proper copper coffee pot, I'll have a cup of tea. Now King Solomon with his queen would carry on, so we read in the ancient scandals. He gave her lots of silver coffee pots with diamond spouts and handles. But said the Queen of Sheba, I'd rather have any old tea bag. 'Cause all I want is a proper cup of coffee made in a proper copper coffee pot. I may be off my dot, but I want a cup of coffee in a proper copper pot. Iron coffee pots and tin coffee pots, they're no use to me. If I can't have a proper cup of coffee in a proper copper coffee pot, I'll have a cup of tea. All I want is a proper cup of coffee made in a proper copper coffee pot. I may be off my dot, but I want a cup of coffee in a proper copper pot. Iron coffee pots and tin coffee pots, they're no use to me. If I can't have a proper cup of coffee in a proper copper coffee pot, I'll have a cup of tea.